As April gets started, keep in mind we are technically in wildfire season in Maine. Maine Forest Rangers say they assisted Jonesport firefighters with this 3-acre wildfire. It was off Mason Bay Road yesterday. The fire, as you see there, destroyed a car as crews were working to get the fire under control. The fire itself, though, is still under investigation.